all that
I'll take
sort of
over
stuff.
From here, Nate. You can bounce. take a coffee break, Nate. And by coffee break, I mean bring me my coffee.
Nate can only count to five.
Ten.
Count to five, Nate, will you, if you can?
You can.
Hurry up with that coffee.
I ain't counting. How about
and
that?
And hurry up with that coffee.
Got him. Got him.
I only have a few things to say to Jarrell. Yo, big baby. Every baby has a daddy. And I'm going to beat you like I'm your daddy.
Here I come.
Oh, you know something, Sergeant Slaughter, General Adnan, and Colonel Mustafa. Ever since WrestleMania, when I won the first battle with all my little Hulksters, I knew it was just the beginning of the war. And then when you burnt my flesh, the smell was just like napalm in my mind. I heard you laugh. I heard you get off on it, brother. And ever since then, I've had nightmares that I was going to have to fight the troops of yours all by myself. And then this. Now, Jack Tunney, put this thing together. With the warrior as a blood brother, and the warriors and the Hulkamaniacs united as one. Now I realize I had a chance to win the war. And then all of a sudden, the special referee, Sid Justice, just put the icing on the cake. It's even, Steven, 50-50. But with all the warriors and Hulkamaniacs, you guys are in a lot of trouble. How about it, Ultimate One?
Cocaine is a hell of a drug.
I tell you what, the absolute best part about being here in Sacramento is in about an hour and a half, The Rock is gonna leave Sacramento. No better song to start off the show with this. Leaving Sacramento. Sacramento, there I go. Leaving Sacramento.
Ow, this is great.
Sacramento, there I go. They got some fast women there, and Rock is gonna just say no.
What a song, just say no.
Well, I might take a plane, I might take a train. How do you people live here? You must be insane. I'm leaving Sacramento. Sacramento, I won't stay. Check this out, check this out.
Check it out.
But I'll be sure to come back when the Lakers beat the Kings in May. I'll be sure to come back when the Lakers beat the Kings in May.
Man, that's number one with a bullet.
All right, I know everybody's a little pissed off right now. Maybe I could cheer you up a little bit. I'd like to introduce a friend of mine, Mr. Vanderlei Silva. Would you come up here for a moment, please? Vanderlei Silva has something he'd like to say to you.
Thanks a lot, Mr. Dana White and Mr. Sakakibara, for the opportunity for coming here for talk with my fans here in the United States. I'm very happy. My jump is a fight with the best fights in the world. For this, I'm coming here tonight because I want to fight with Chuck here. Chuck.
Where's the Iceman?
What? Bro, what are you talking about, man?
What happened 2 days before, that was the biggest, worst fight of my life. That was my worst night, and that was your best night. Wait till the next time I see you. There ain't going to be no cheap shots. You're not going to be able to call fake nut shots. You're not going to call fake out folks and get 10 minutes of timeout and get a fake stoppage. I'm coming for you again. You know who was winning that last fight. You're on borrowed time. No one cares about you. You're pathetic.
Do you care about me?
No, yeah, because you got the worst decision in the history of the sport.
So
many bad calls against me.
I finished you.
No, you didn't. I stood right up. That wasn't your close.
Face.
No, Marty Fake Newsman.
You
didn't break my face. I got right up and protested
look
right away.
Me.
That was a
look
fake stoppage,
me.
Fake
I
ref,
broke
fake fight.
Your
wait till
face.
I see you next time. Wait till I see you next time, Marty Fake Newsman. You're dead.
Am I?
You got unfinished business.
Really?
You better show up.
Really?
I'm coming for you.
You said that last time. What happened?
Yeah, wait till this time. You
yeah,
know
broke
who was running fake stoppage. You didn't break
I
nothing.
Broke
the only thing you broke
face
is your own will. You broke your spirit. That's why you're running from
I
me.
I did?
That's why you're hiding. You ain't nowhere to run, nowhere to hide now. Wait till I see you next time. You didn't finish Tyron Woodley like I did. You're dead. You're on borrowed time.
Who's what? Hey, I'm not
keep
worried
that
about
shining.
Tyron Woodley. You're
keep
worried
that,
about me. Look at me.
Bell
look at me. Here, here, here.
Look at you.
Look
no
here.
One to look at your hairline.
Look
that shit's gone, bro. You're the ugliest dude in the history of the UFC. That hairline's halfway up
your face.
Stop doing steroids. Stop. You didn't break nothing. The
your
only
face
thing you broke is your will. You broke your will. You
ow, I beat
you.
You.
Dude, what are you doing? Foot stomps? You're the boringest champ in the history of this company.
But I
man
broke your face.
You didn't break anything.
That's
you broke
the important
your own will
thing.
You broke your own will. Why are you running? Why are you running? Come see me in the octagon then. See me. See what happens next time. Your best night, that was my worst night, and
what
I still beat
next?
I
tell
still
me,
beat
tell
your
me right. Tell me what happens next
I'm
time.
I'm knocking your you're going out cold. I
are
guarantee
you?
It. Just like I wobbled you. I know you lost all those brain cells. I know you're dimensional right now and delusional. Wait till I see you next time, Marty Fake News. You better train hard. Keep doing that EPO. Keep it up. I don't need nothing. This is raw American steel. I got the President of the United States dragging it. When I see you, you're dead. You're dead. I ain't playing.
What?
I was playing before. Hey, guess what I was playing before? I ain't playing anymore. I'm serious now.
Game
serious.
Game of Thrones out
wait
here,
till
huh?
I see
Dragon
you next
energy,
time.
Huh?
Wait till I see you next time. You're on borrowed time.
Okay.
You're on borrowed time.
All right.
Oh, yeah. Go get right. Go get that hairline back.
I don't even know where you're sitting at.
Jorge, unbelievable. Absolutely unbelievable. You walked into that arena with a lot of boos. You walked out with silence. What does it feel like to silence the O2 Arena?
If anybody heard my interviews prior to this, I said I live for that. And that's to take the breath out of everybody so you can hear pin drops. You can feel the electricity when you're coming in there. And it's amazing to silence people. It's a drug that most people haven't ever tasted. Man's tried to duplicate it, but they can't find the recipe for it, you know? So I'm glad I got the recipe.
Let's talk about that opening sequence.
Maybe, maybe not. If you, hey, come over here, say it in my face, bro. Where I'm from, if you do that, you're going to punch me in the face. And that's not going to happen, Leon. You're dork, you're JV beta, you are what you are, bro. You're just a loser in life, man. You're not going to get a hit off me, you know. So I give him the three-piece with the soda and then just glide out of there, you know.
Because you know I'm all about that cake and chicken. I'm all about that cake and chicken. I'm all about that cake and chicken. I'm all about that cake. Yeah, it's pretty clear, I ain't no size 2, but I can wrestle, and I can throw you, cause I got that boom boom that all the fighters chase, all the right punches in all the right places, I'm an Olympian, trying to make the top, we know that Jones ain't real, come on son, make it stop, if you're a foodie, foodie, just raise him up, cause every inch of me is perfect from the bottom to the top, yeah, my mama, she told me, don't worry about your size. So she kept feeding me Popeye's chicken, those legs and thighs. You know I won't be no stick figure lightweight, you know that's wrong. So just slide me that funfetti icing and lube.